guys, it's Rob. Welcome to my channel. And tonight I'm gonna do some reaction video from the tour. It's the Vicarious type of a song. Last time I do remember about this band was like 1990s. I remember that song, The Sober. It was a good, nice song, and after that, never heard of them. Since then, the time of these headbangers ball. So anyway, one of the recommended song from my last previous reaction video. So please check it out.
I'm not afraid to die.
one second there. Sorry for that. Never seen a video that was last MTV, all these headbangers bowler. Was this video reminds me of the old MTV, you know, shows. Still consider myself is one of the best videos that I've seen. Good. All the video effects and all its alienation, kind of deep. Yes, the tool, Vicarious, man. That video there was so deep. And you see all these graphics and all that. And all those. It's a very, very nice video. It really put together with this song that they made, the music itself. And Tool is one of the band that they are not publicly, you know, like, you know, these some other bands that, no, I don't want to compare things there, you know, but they get their still their signature, since I remember this Sober King there, and they were great, except his voices now, I seen that he's more husky now, and guitars, man, phenomenal there, all these riffs, and bass as well. So I wish I could see them in live too, because that's one of the band that I wanted to see live, and one of the best recommendation that one of these reaction videos that I made. So thank you for watching, and I hope you like my reaction comments, and please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the bell notification, and keep safe and lonely.